Hello, Internet! I'm Colorflarty, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts! So basically, I went to the gummy garage and improved my gummy ship a little bit. Added more guns, added more armor, that kind of thing. Anyways, so I should have a pretty boss gummy ship, even more so than I already have had. Got three guns on each side, I've got a giant gun in the middle, along with a laser in the middle, and dang it, if my, like, gummy ship isn't incredibly powerful. Alright, time to go to this world. It's one of my favorites. That's what I'm looking for. Aw, come on now. Alright, ooh, yeah, slow down. It begins. Oh, this is great. See, this is the point where, like, this is why I like the Kingdom Hearts 1 gummy ship levels the best, just because you can utterly obliterate everything. And you can't do that in the Kingdom Hearts 2 gummy ship missions. Maybe you can, but I haven't tried it. Don't get me wrong, the Kingdom Hearts gummy ship 2 levels are definitely better than these, but I like these more. Where are my guns? There we go. Yay, the Lamia blueprint. Hold A for instant success. Okay, here we go. A big ship is catching up to us.
Quaggawken! That's a pirate ship!
It's going to ram us! Hold on tight! So we're going on a gummy pirate ship. I wonder who could be the owner of that. We're in Neverland! And this is where the game starts getting very interesting.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast! No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy!
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Shh! Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
Okay, Dane, whoever they found to do the voice acting for Mr. Smee, spot on. And I know it's not the original voice actor.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kyrie. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds good. Okay, but first, how about get off?
Oh, sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers.
How modest.
Okay then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there, too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
Aha! She must be pretty jealous.
I would not mock Tinkerbell if I were you, Donald.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
All right, jerk. So yeah, we get Peter Pan in our party. I will accept him. There aren't a whole lot of Trinity marks in this area. So if we look at his abilities, Hummingbird dart into rain countless blows on the enemy. Interesting. Ooh, he's got Lucky Strike. Sweet. Actually, I just realized I'm going to keep Goofy in my party. Just because he's got Lucky Strike as well. What items does Peter Pan have? Oh, we'll have to fix that. And his equipment. He's got a dagger and two protect chains. Sweet. Okay, I love the battle music in this world. And Shadow Sora is now a common enemy. Sorry, I had to check my phone briefly. It kept vibrating. This world's also very cramped. So I hope you're not claustrophobic. No synthesis items yet. How come? That looks kinda awkward. I like the Pirate Heartless though. Walking on can be very annoying. Ooh, Goofy learned MP Rage. Oh, that's a good ability for Goofy. Sorry, Second Chance. Goofy eats through his limited MP very quickly, so having MP Rage will very much help. The camera can be very annoying in this world, but other than that, it's pretty fun. Also, there's plenty of money to be had. Alright, if we drop down to the hold below, this is a very interesting room. Looks awesome. I wonder if I could turn off summon animation, like the intros. You can in 2. Because I'm going to be summoning Bambi a lot. Mega potion, nice.
Thunder! Thunder! Here! Thunder! 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 Thunder!
Thank you, Bambi. I am making so much money. I forgot how much money you get in this world. I'm up to 800 money. Really, Peter Pan? And I think that's the way I came. Alright, hang on. Alright, now you can't do summon. You can't custom. Actually, maybe it's under customize. Peter Pan is a good party member. I guess all of the party members at least have, like, some use, except Tarzan. Tarzan is just awful. Whoa, did Peter Pan use stop on that guy? Alright, I've had enough of fighting Heartless down here.
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You wanna try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There. Now you can fly.
We can? And that's why you don't tick off a pixie.
What? Sir Windy's not one of the chosen ones.
There are 7, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them.
Wendy's not nice enough.
Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those 7? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kairi's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
Ooh, the plot thickens.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
You've got a dagger! Just Wendy? Cut the ropes!
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kairi? Kairi!
Wendy! Hey, let's get up there!
Can I fly yet? Nope. I can't carry any more Dispel G! Oh boy. That is interesting. Peter Pan? For real?
Peter Pan!
How dare you steal my money, Shadow Sora? Oh man, Shadow Sora is really annoying now. That's not the door I wanted to go into. Power Jam, yeah! Power Gems are dropped by the pirates. Those are the ones I was going after. Goofy, stop using all of your MP on Peter Pan. He's dead. Peter Pan, you are just always dead. This is terrible.
Wendy, are you in there?
Let's open the door. We've got a keyblade. We can open any lock. Ooh, that's right, Trinity Ladder. This Sora's just like, nope! Like, walks out when all the Heartless appear. Alright. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Booyah! Alright, now we're getting to the exciting part of the world.
Riku, wait!
Oh, this fight's annoying. You have to fight Dark Sora. Dark Sora is very tough. Not Dumbo, I wanted Bambi! Darn it! Look, Dumbo, you're cute and everything, but like, that's hardly doing anything. Alright, now we want Bambi. Bimpy's like, yeah, you do! Yeah! That's what we want.
Thunder! Heal! Tear! Thunder! 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 Thunder!
There are two Shadow Swords now. Yeah, Shadow Sword is so freaking powerful. Seriously, like, he's just, like, always underground now. Seriously, this guy's so annoying. Seriously, he's just always underground at this point. It's so freaking annoying. This is one of the most irritating mini-bosses there is. I should have equipped some ethers. I feel like I'm not really damaging him at this point. Oh no. Thank you, Donald. Gravity. Did not seem to do anything. Come on. Yes! Jeez, that is such an annoying fight. Whew! And we get the Raven's Claw. That's a good bracelet. Ooh, yeah, reduces dark damage by 20% and raises both strength and defense. That's really good. Sora kind of needs his AP, though. I think I'll replace that with the Raven's Claw. Goofy, let's see. That looks about good. Alright. Now that the battle's over, we can save those puppies. Also go down here now.
Wendy! Come on, Tink! Not now! Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
So Peter Pan just ditches us. Understandable, though. Ooh, a Protectiga chain. That's interesting. Now we can open the door and unlock it. Hey, Peter Pan, you were supposed to teach us how to fly. Power gem. Sweet. And Heartless appear in Captain Hook's private chambers, I guess. Let's just go out here. We need to finish up the world.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind. Hand over the Keyblade and I'll spare your lives. Be glad I'm merciful, unlike the Heartless. So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank?
So we should just hand over the Keyblade, then go away free, then just summon
the crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee, he's after me other hand. I can't stay here. Go away. Oh, I can't stand the sight of him. Smee, you take care of them.
No, you don't get to fight Mr. Smee. How could you? He's such a nice guy.
Fly, Sora. Just believe, and you can do it.
Looks like the crocodile's not, like, all about Hook. He's perfectly willing to eat Sora. Yep, we can fly now.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
He's a kind of a decent guy. Alright, now we get to kick Heartless butt. Ooh, yay! Kira's been upgraded to Kira. I was hoping that would happen soon. Alright, sorry, Donald. But I want those synthesis items. In Neverland, Sora and his friends can fly. While jumping, press circle to fly, then press circle to rise, and then square to descend. Kind of the same as Atlantica controls. A bit better, though. You're all going down! I hope people aren't getting tired of me abusing Bambi. But I'd still be in that last mini-boss fight if I hadn't used him. Wait, what? Baby's already gone! Aw, oh, darn it. We can fly, we can fly, we can totally fly. I forgot about these enemies. The giant pirate ships. Yeah, Kira now heals a lot more HP than Kira did. Ooh, yay, more HP. I do not know what synthesis material I got. Oh, this part's great.
Is that you, Smee? Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walked the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan.
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Hook is a pretty good boss. He can combo you. He's got good stats. We might want to take out the cannons first, though. Well, if... He's like, why can't you fly? This makes no sense. Let's go back to Bambi, shall we? Hook, I hope you're ready to meet a thunderstorm like you've never imagined. There's gonna be a little April shower, if you know what I mean. Fuck it, this is not working. Whoa! Hook just, like, destroyed everybody! Okay, using Bambi was not very effective, but it was hilarious. Whew, that was a little close. Hook doesn't flinch from much, which is interesting.
Here.
Kim Hook can fly it too, apparently. Man, Captain Hook has been owning me pretty good. Yeah, like, check out that sword skill he has. Yeah! I learned another treasure magnet. I don't think I need that. Yeah, take that, Captain Hook! And Sora learned Ars Arcanum, oh man. And the Secret Anchisms Report 9.
Oh, Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her...
Sora.
I still can't believe it. It really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will.
There's a little cheesy.
So much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
And how Riku's being a jerk now.
What's that, Tink? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
I still think striking Captain Hook with thunder was hilarious. He acts like a lightning rod. We're in London now. So this is going to be a long episode, I know, but I don't think people will mind too much. I think we're going to save and quit now. Thanks for watching, I'm Colorful Artie, I hope to see you next time. Have a great day, and God bless. And wow, we are only level 39, and we're almost at the end of the game.